And they're off. It's a pretty even start for them all. The Bay Express away well, but Gray managed to the inside quickly to wrestle that lead away. Gray managed to the front. The Bay Express up on the outside, racing second toward the inside. Vaughn got away in third as they moved down the back stretch. Two lengths to Nobody's Angel and the favorite Truly Red right alongside. Then Chit Chat Girl and Treasured Info, the trailer, as they race past the half-mile marker with the Gray. Gray Manners showing the way. Opening quarter goes in 22 seconds flat as they race into the turn. Gray Manners by a length and a half. Truly Red now circles up their three wide. Vaughn toward the inside. As they make their way around the bend, the Bay Express also still right there. Then a gap of three lengths to Nobody's Angel, two and a half more lengths to Chit Chat Girl, and the trailer is Treasured Info. With a quarter to go, Gray Manners still on the front end. Vaunt toward the inside. The Bay Express between horses. Truly Red is still three wide around the turn, and on the far outside, trying to rally Chit Chat Girl from the back of the pack. Furlong to go, hugging the rail. It's still Gray Manners in front by three lengths. Chit Chat Girl is going best of all from the back, and Chit Chat Girl rushing up into second. It's still Gray Manners trying to hold on. Chit Chat Girl's coming with a strong run. Gray Manners needs that wire. Chit Chat Girl's coming fast. Gray Manners, Chit Chat Girl at the line. Whoa, that's a tight one. Chit Chat Girl or Gray Manners, three-way photo for third. Fourth ones, the two, Vaughn, were not yet official. Seven and three returns, 2380, 735, try 3540. Super with the two, 4540. Your 4-7 double, $60, throw in 20 cents. Well, our third race kicks off the 50-cent pie today on races 3 through 7 with Exacta Trifecta, Double Pick 3, Superfecta Wagering. And they're off. Pretty even start for them all. The Bay Express away well, but Gray managed to the inside quickly to wrestle that lead away. Gray managed to the front. The Bay Express up on the outside, racing second toward the inside. Vaughn got away in third as they moved down the back stretch. Two lengths to Nobody's Angel and the favorite Truly Red right alongside. Then Chit Chat Girl and Treasured Info, the trailer, as they race past the half-mile marker with the Gray. Gray Manners showing the way. Opening quarter goes in 22 seconds flat as they race into the turn. Gray Manners by a length and a half. Truly Red now circles up their three wide. Vaughn toward the inside. As they make their way around the bend, the Bay Express also still right there. Then a gap of three lengths to Nobody's Angel, two and a half more lengths to Chit Chat Girl, and the trailer is Treasured Info. With a quarter to go, Gray Manners still on the front end. Vaughn toward the inside. The Bay Express between horses. Truly Red is still three wide around the turn, and on the far outside, trying to rally Chit Chat Girl from the back of the pack. Furlong to go, hugging the rail. It's still Gray Manners in front by three lengths. Chit Chat Girl is going best of all from the back, and Chit Chat Girl rushing up into second. It's still Gray Manners trying to hold on. Chit Chat Girl's coming with a strong run. Gray Manners needs that wire. Chit Chat Girl's coming fast. Gray Manners, Chit Chat Girl at the line. Whoa, that's a tight one. Chit Chat Girl or Gray Manners, three-way photo for third.